Somebody dies from the hell, the smell of lilacs and the repeat of guns. She closes the window and draws the blinds. Her first touch sucks the air from my lungs. Hey, blue eyes, what you doing tonight? Hey, blue eyes, yeah, it's all right. She says, in this house we've abandoned history. This house that I know lost. Just a false taste of paradise. And then the fall. In this house the guilty go unpunished. Blood and silence prevail. Here the dead remain nameless, the nameless remain jailed. Hey, blue eyes, what you do tonight? Hey, blue eyes, yeah, it's all. House, there's just the dust of bones. The basement's filled with lime. This house has sons and daughters. I spilled like wine. So come close, my pretty doll, and let me feel your disease. Tonight I'll have you naked and crawling at the end of my leash. Hey, blue eyes, what you doing tonight? Hey, blue eyes, yeah, it's all right. set a world on fire. All you need is the name, the money, and a soul full of reckless desire. Upstairs the landlord is dining here with his criminal friend. Don't worry, they'll have the bags packed and be long gone before the real fucking begins. Hey, blue eyes, hey, what you doing tonight? Hey, blue eyes, yeah, yeah, it's on. Hey, blue eyes, what you doing tonight? Hey, blue eyes, yeah, it's all
someplace and there's no going back. Highway patrol choppers coming up over the ridge. Hot soup on a campfire in the bridge. Shelter line stretching around the corner. Welcome to the new world order. Families sleeping in their car in the southwest. No home, no job, no peace, no rest. Well, the highway is alive tonight, but nobody's kidding nobody about where it goes. I'm sitting down here in the campfire line, searching for the ghost of Tom Jones. He pulls a prayer book out of his sleeping bag. Preacher lights up a butt and takes a drag. Waiting for when the last shall be first and the first shall be last. In a cardboard box near the underpass. Got a one-way ticket to the promised land. You got a hole in your belly and a gun in your hand. Sleeping on a pillow of solid rock. Breathing in the city aqueduct. The highway is alive tonight. Where it's headed, everybody knows. I'm sitting down here in the campfire line, waiting on the ghost. We'll be right back.
best of old times, yeah. Northeast Ohio, back in 1803, James and Danny Heaton found New York. They built a blast from the with my daddy working the furnace, kept it hotter than hell. I come home tonight, I'm working my way to Scarborough, a job that took the devil away. They were attacking that cook and limestone, fed my children, made my pay. Them smokestacks reaching like the arms of God into the beautiful skies, soot and clay. Here in Youngstown, here in Youngstown, sweet Jenny, I'm sinking down, dear darling, in Youngstown. Well, my daddy come on the Ohio Works when he come home from World War II. Now the yards just scrapping rubble, he said them big boys did what Hitler couldn't. Yeah, these mills, they built the tanks and bombs that won this country's war. We sent our sons to Korea and Vietnam. Now we're wondering what they were dying for. Here in Youngstown, here in Youngstown, my sweet Jenny, I'm sinking down. Dear darling, in Youngstown. From the Monongahela Valley to the Mesabi Iron Range, the coal mines of Appalachia, the story's always the same. 700 tons of metal a day, now so you tell me the world's changed. Once I made you rich enough to forget my name. In Youngstown, my sweet Jenny, I'm sinking down, dear darling, in Youngstown. When I die, I don't want no part of heaven. I would not feel heaven's work well. I pray the devil comes and takes me to stand in the fiery furnaces of hell. McGill came from a small town in northern Mexico. He came north with his brother Louis, California 3 years ago. They crossed at the river levee when Louis was just 16, and found work together in the fields of the San Joaquin. They left their homes and family. Their father said, "My son's one thing you will learn, for everything the North gives, it exacts a price in return." They worked side by side in the oceans from morning till day was through, doing the work the cueros didn't do. Word was out, some men in from Sinaloa were looking for some hands. Well, deep in Fresno County, there was a deserted chicken ranch. They lay in a small tin shack on the edge of a ravine. Miguel and Louis stood cooking methamphetamine. You could spend a year in the orchards or make half as much in one 10-hour shift, working for the men from Sinaloa. But if you slip the hydriatic acid, could burn right through your skin, leave you spitting up blood in the desert if you breathe those fumes in. It was early one winter evening as Miguel stood watch outside when the shack exploded, lighting up the valley. Miguel carried Louis's body over his shoulder down a swale to the creek side, and there the tall grass Louis grew silently down. Miguel lifted Louis's body into his truck, and then he drove to where the morning sunlight fell on a eucalyptus grove. There in the dirt he dug up $10,000, all that they saved, kissed his brother's lips and placed them